likely he'll have some upbringing. Most likely, he could become frustrated like many other fighters have been against Mayweather.
Right.
May not be able to be effective. So does he have the temperament to not do anything other than box, pretty much, with his style and with also what he's been as a competitor?
Say that again? What was the...
Oh, does he have the temperament to not do anything else other than box?
He would be sued beyond belief if he does anything but hit Floyd Mayweather with his hands to the head and body. I mean, it would be a very bad... Yeah, that can't happen. That can't happen. There's actually language in the contract that can't happen. But yeah, I mean, if one of the things that has made Floyd Mayweather, you know, as great as he is and go on the streak that he's on, speed kills. Floyd Mayweather is incredible defense and he's fast. But here's reality. Reality is Floyd Mayweather will be 41 years old this year. Conor McGregor is a southpaw. If there's any kink in that armor, if you want to look at one thing, you know, you could call it southpaws when Floyd goes up against southpaws. McGregor's 28 years old, and he hits like a truck. When Mayweather hits people, I mean, when McGregor hits people, he hurts them. And when he hurts them, he finishes them. So, in a 12-round fight, is Conor going to get kicked? Is Conor ever going to hit him once? I believe he will. I believe he'll hit him more than once. And we'll see what happens when Floyd gets hit.